السلام عليكم ورحمه الله. Nigeria has a very large community of farmers and they are very, very poor. Everyone is a Muslim. Most of them were very, very happy because they couldn't afford to slaughter them. But mashallah, they were able to get this for them this week. They are very, very happy. Allah reward you abundantly and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our iman. Jazakumullah khairan khairan jazeera. If you see the ummah fighting over the meat, and every community you go, a lot of them come for the meat. You know why? Because they couldn't afford it, and they have a very, very large ummah, and most of them are very, very poor. So we aim to get much kurban next year, inshallah, so that we can have that improvement and much more progress on our aid to support them with bags of
I'm not going to talk about the winter.